The bills that were taken in the various county assemblies, they differ. It is only about 13 counties that considered the correct bill. In fact, I have a list. I have a list of those county assemblies. The rest, vast majority of the counties, they considered bills which were not correctly drafted. They contained fundamental errors. And by the way, according to the arguments that you are given by the experts, you cannot amend the bill. So therefore, if you cannot amend, then what will the Senate consider? What will the Senate consider? So therefore, us in the Senate, if we shall endorse the bill, we shall endorse an erroneous bill. What are the errors? Clause 13 of that bill, the one that went to the National Assembly, made reference to Article 13, sub-Article B, and made a reference to Clause 2. But the one that went to the Senate, made a reference to Clause 3, as opposed to 2. The correct reference is Clause 2, because we do not have sub-Article 3 in Article 97 of the Constitution of Kenya. The same problem also, we have a problem in Clause 49 of that bill. It made what we call an error in the marginal votes. And the same problem is also in the second schedule, and therefore it's not clear if you are to embrace as a joint committee of the two houses, which bill shall we need. I want to understand on what basis, for instance, Mombasa County, which has about 580,000 registered voters, got three new constituencies. Whereas Muranga County, which has about 590,000 registered voters, only got one constituency. Why is it that Kilifi County, which has about 500,000 registered voters, got four constituencies? But Nyeri County, which has about 450 registered voters, did not get a single constituency. Embu did not get a single constituency. Sorry, Embu got one. Nyeri did not get a single constituency. Nyandarua did not get a single constituency. Darakanidi did not get a single constituency. But when you look at a county like Kwale County, which has a registered number of voters of 280,000. But when you compare that to Nyandarua, let me give you Nyandarua. Nyandarua has 335 registered voters. But Kwale has 281. Registered 281,000 registered voters, less than Nyandarua, but it got two constituencies. What was the